Some high schoolers are celebrating homecoming weekend, and students are using video and social media to make sure it's safe. News Channel 3 reporter Tracy Laird joins us live with a look of how they are sending that message out. Tracy?
Santa Barbara High School Dons made a music video that they are sharing on Facebook and YouTube, and they hope that message goes viral.
Oh, fancy. Move over, Iggy Azalea and Charlie XCX. Santa Barbara High students have a new take on I'm So Fancy.
I'm so fancy.
Seniors wrote, directed, and produced the video in production facilities on campus. They also went on location. They changed the lyrics to send another message.
By doing the music videos, we're trying to target students in a way that's fun, so they're interested in listening to it, so they come to the dance sober, they're not getting too crazy there. We also want to show that it's fun to be there, that we can be having fun without being drunk and without being under the influence.
The idea is to make homecoming safe.
A lot of my friends have had issues with drinking and school and also family, so I think that just any extra emphasis can help them.
Take it to the limit. Fire up.
Cheerleaders say the videos help increase attendance.
Don't drink, don't drive, have fun, be safe.
They want to ensure students make it safely from LA to Tokyo and to graduation and beyond.
And their homecoming dance is on Saturday night, but their big football game, homecoming game, is tonight. And you can see highlights on Friday Football Focus. You can also see a link to that video on our website at KUYT.com. In Santa Barbara, Tracy Lair, News Channel 3.